Kitchen renovated and remodeled, so we're gonna go check it out. Check this out, camp man. Okay, as you see, we're here in the kitchen. The homeowner wanna get this kitchen remodeled and renovated. What we're gonna do, instead of replacing the cabinets, get this cameraman right here. We removed the doors, and what we're gonna do next, we're gonna prime the cabinets, and then we're gonna paint the cabinets. So, that's what's next. What we're gonna do next, the homeowner wanna get this cabinet taken out of here, and what we're gonna create, we're gonna recess this inside the wall, drywall, tape, stack everything. What we're trying to do is save the homeowners money by instead of installing new cabinets, we're gonna paint the cabinets. We got the cabinet paint with the enamel in it. That's gonna come out nice. We got a nice color gray that the homeowner picked out. If you're in need of any type of kitchens, bathrooms, renovations, remodel, you can check us out on our business Facebook page, Thorn Brothers and Son Home Improvement Landscaping, or Thorn Empire, or our YouTube channel, Thorn Empire Black Enterprise. You want quality work at a affordable price, call Thorn Brothers and Son to get the job done. Okay, if you've been following us on the business Facebook page, you'll see what we're doing here in Annandale, New Jersey. We're renovating and remodeling our kitchen. But what we're trying to do, we're trying to save the homeowner some money. Instead of purchasing new cabinets, we're gonna refurbish our old cabinets. We're gonna paint them, and we're gonna change these old hinges. Get that camera, man. Okay, the reason why we're gonna paint these, because they outdated. These are very old hinges. They outdated, and they discontinued. So we searched a lot of places and we couldn't find the hinges. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna refurbish these hinges and we're gonna paint them with a chrome finish. And if you're in need of any type of kitchens, bathrooms, call Thorn Brothers and Son, we'll get the job done. Okay, I'm gonna give you a quick recap of what we did today. Yesterday we finished the paint and everything, and we just installed the knobs here, and we demoed this countertop right here. The next thing we're gonna do is take the measurements and install a granite countertop. As you see, the granite countertop is installed. The next thing we're gonna do is add this backsplash on here. And then we're gonna add the faucet on, and that's gonna be it.
backsplash on last night. The next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna ground it and install this hardware. Let's go. What we're gonna do next, as you see, we finished grounding the backsplash. The homeowner picked out this beautiful tile right here. You see how wide it is. The reason why we're gonna use this wide tile, because of the size of this kitchen, when you put in a big tile like this, it gives off an impression that it's a larger kitchen than what it is. This is vinyl, it's waterproof, and let's go, let's get started. Okay, today we back here in Annandale, New Jersey. The homeowner wanted a kitchen renovation and a remodel. I'm gonna call this one. If you can follow us on our business Facebook page, you'll see what this kitchen looked like when we first got here. We're gonna call this a complete transformation because that's what took place here. Let me take it from the top. The first thing we did was we didn't install new cabinets. We refurbished the old cabinets here. We saved the homeowner a lot of money. As you see, we changed the hardware, the hinges and everything like that. That came out nice. Get that camera, man. Okay, the next thing we did, we had the granite countertop installed. That came out nice. And as you see under here, we installed the hot water valve, cold water valve. We got the new plumbing in here. Everything came out nice there. The next thing we did, we installed the new lighting. 44-inch lighting underneath here. This is considered up lighting. That came out nice. We gave the brass nickel faucet. Everything worked here. We don't have no leaks or anything like that. It has additional soap expense to it. Okay, get this floor right here. We installed this floor down here. That came out real nice. It's vinyl. It's water resistant. It's gonna last for a long time. It's a real nice floor here. Okay, get this right here, cameraman. As you see, we installed a granite countertop right here. This is going to be a nice sitting area right here for the homeowner. That came out nice. Get this right here. If you follow us on our business Facebook page, you see what this looks like. It had a big cabinet right here. It was an eyesore to this kitchen, so we removed the cabinet and we created an insert in here. And what the homeowner is going to do is add maybe some decorative vases in here or maybe a wine rack. That's something she's going to do. That came out nice. She picked out a nice, beautiful color. Get this in, man. For the walls right here, that came out nice. We installed the trim. And one more thing, camera, get this right here. We installed this new backsplash. We installed this new backsplash right here. That came out nice. The homeowner picked out a nice backsplash. It jumps out at you right there. It has a nice contrast with the color cabinets and the walls. So everything came out nice right there. We installed new electrical right here throughout the house, throughout the kitchen. That came out nice. If you're in need of any type of renovations, remodels, kitchens, bathroom, call Thornbelly & Son. We'll get the job done. Okay, today we're back here at Piscataway, New Jersey. I'm with my brother right here, Dave Wickens. He's the owner and operator of BPL Landscaping and Masonry. Hey, cameraman, check this out right here. Look at that fencing he did here. Look at this beautiful landscaping. Look at this beautiful landscaping right here. And this pool area right here. Check this out, man. Check this out. This came out beautiful. I'm thinking about getting this done in my yard. He said he'd give me a discount. That's my brother. Check this out. That came out beautiful. What we got here is this beautiful fire pit right here. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. If you're in need of any type of beautiful landscaping, fencing,
masonry fire pits. Call DPL Landscaping and Masonry. They'll get the job done.